Nanma. This is Pandana from Tarbika, TSWRDC 1 Patti. My topic is database management system. What is mean by database? First of all, what is mean by database? A database is an integrated shared collection of data. It consists of both end user data, which includes raw files of interest, and metadata, which includes information about data using which end user data are managed and integrated. It is usually so large that it has to be stored in secondary storage devices like disk and tapes. Such data can be maintained as a collection of operating system files and stored in a database structure called database management system, that is DBMS. And here some of the database management system functions are there. That is, DBMS is a system that is responsible for performing based upon which the integrity and consistency of data can be ensured. And the first function is DBM. In the DBMS, the first function is data dictionary management. This function is refers to managing the data dictionary in which definitions of several data elements and their corresponding relationships and stored by DBMS. And second one is the data storage management. Data storage management is nothing but it provides the storage structure of storing data and screening definitions and definition structure to handle video and picture formats, etc. And another one is a security management. Security management is this function provides a security system which enforces the data privacy and user security rules. This is called a security management. And another one is the multi-user access control. Multi-user access control means this refers to the management of multiple users that access the database without the loss of data consistency and data integrity. And next one is a backup and recovery management. This function refers to the management of backup and recovery of data provided by the DBMS, that means database management system. So has to provide an assurance about the data safety and integrity. Thank you for giving me this golden opportunity. Thank you so much.